Wasn't too much of a help. Wait, that nurse mentioned a manual. I bet there's a surplus store in town with all that stuff. I'll go there tomorrow. They've got to know something at least. That's right. You lay your head on the pillow, fall fast asleep before you even know it. Snores. Oh, my head. Back to tank school. Great. I love Erwin. Erwin's the best. I'm going to figure out what the hell's going on today. I'm with you, Erwin. If I hurry, I can probably stop by the commander's office before class starts. Here we are. It literally does say tank school right there on the sign. Still, it's weird as hell. Now, where was that administration's office? It's got to be around here somewhere. Oh, wait, there it is. Just as you're about to open the door, you're greeted by...
Where do you think you're going, maggot?
Ah, oh, fuck.
You're 2 seconds away from getting smoked, recruit.
Sergeant, this recruit wanted to speak to command regarding his placement in this school, Sergeant.
Do you not like the train, recruit?
Do you not like the train? Do like the train? No one wants the train, especially if you're on the end.
Do you not like me? I'm offended. I will smoke your ass so hard the base fire crew will become running. I will bottle your tears and drink it on my next run. Now get to class.
Aye, Sergeant. You salute and walk your way down the hall towards the classroom. I can't do that throat anymore. That's going to hurt me a bit. Well, shit. That didn't do me much good. I guess the surplus store is my new plan. I'll swing by there after class. They've got to know something at least. All right, there's obviously something going on at the tank school. You reach the classroom and walk inside, taking a seat beside this M4 Sherman. There we go. Yo, new guy, looks like you did come back. Oh. Not just any hentai game, Tegon Star. This is the tank dating simulator, okay? I just want to let you, just want you to be aware of that. Tank dating simulator. Ugh. Hey, T-34, you see that? You owe me 500 yen. What? We were taking bets that you wouldn't show back up. Looks like I'm $5 richer. Is that what 500 yen is? Right. Before you can reply, Gunnery Sergeant Hartman enters the room. Hatches closed, tanks and mouths shut, recruit. This is going to be a long day. A few hours later. Oh, God. The classroom empties at the sound of the bell, and the tanks are all chatting in the hallway. Another day of class over with. I guess I should figure out where that surplus store is before I go off searching for it. Who do I ask, though? At the other end of the hallway, you see Panzer IV and T-34 packing their school bags. Oh, it's that German girl. Tank girl thing. And the other Russian one. I love... It's that German tank girl thing and the other one. I guess I can ask one of them. Excuse me. Alright, who are we going to ask? Let's ask Panzer IV. Erwin! Yeah, yeah. Hey, I was wondering if you knew. I love the sardonic sarcasm of Erwin. It's great. Yeah, yeah, okay. Anyway, I was wondering if you knew. Nein! I know nothing about the Krieg. No, where the surplus store is. Oh, yeah. Force of habit, sorry. Yeah, about the store, though? It's not like Breslau didn't have any significant ties to Prussia anyway. What? Oh, right, surplus store. Yeah, do you know where it is? It's just a few kilometers from here. I can walk with you if you'd like. Sure, if it's not too much trouble. Don't be silly, I'm happy to help. She winks at you. Panzer IV eyeing us up. Hey, Lecky, what's up? Panzer IV leads you down the busy... I can't pronounce that. Akihabara Streets. Anime billboards, girls dressed as French maids, and the bustle of tourists are everywhere. And Panzer Force stops more than once to check out kitschy accessories. Kitschy accessories. You meet another street stand, and the man behind the table is selling hair ribbons with cute characters printed on them. Oh my gosh, that's so whatever. She shouts to nobody in particular. Aha, you sure seem excited. I just love kawaii, was that, whatever, things. You're taking this in Japan thing to heart, aren't you? Like, totally, I love Japan. Oh, I love this game already. This is amazing. What first got you into it? She spells it out. LOL, she spells it out. I've always liked Japan since, like, the 40s. Right, German tank. Well, they always liked Japan since the 40s. So does your sister like it here, too? My sister? Oh, you mean Tiger One? We're just cousins. Anyway, since the death camps, right? We're just cousins. Anyway, she's so boring all the time. She just seems shy to me. Trust me, you haven't had to sit through a family reunion with her. How did that go? Let's just say we stopped doing reunions until 1989. Oh my. Did you just make a... Never mind. Oh, here's the store. Aha, that was quick. Do you want to go inside? Oh, I'm actually kind of a little bit banned. Wait, what? I swear I thought it was a decorative round. Oh god. Well, I guess that's a good reason as any to ban someone. I'll catch up with you a little later, Erwin. She winks at you as you walk across the street through traffic. What a weird girl. Each one is crazier than the last. You walk into the surplus store. This is an amazing surplus store. Inside, the walls are lined with weapons from various eras, and towards the back, you can see some bookshelves stocked with what looks like field manuals and films. A few other customers mill about the store, and a bored-looking shopkeeper sits behind the counter. Sheesh, I'm glad to be in here. At least everything seems normal. The shopkeeper looks up as you near the counter. Welcome, I'm Carrius Surplus. Well, welcome to Carrius Surplus. Can I help you with anything? Do you have any head flight fluid? Tell me about the tank girls. Tell me about the school. Hey, about that tank school in town. Can you tell me more about it? Sure I can, but let me do better. I have a regular customer in right now who actually works at the school. Hey, Sarge, I have someone who wants to know more about your school. Oh, God, that's exactly what I said.
Oh, sweet Saint Mary of the Hood of Mercedes. What a surprise, Recruit. Recruit
Lamore? Yes, sir. God, I was not expecting him here. Where else would he be?
Hey, don't you dare sir me! Check your eyes or I'll move them from your sockets.
Hey, Sloopy! Hi, Sloopy! You're just in time. Can I ask about the school? Hey, Sarge, I'm curious about something.
Alright, but make it quick, Recruit! I may be your sergeant, but I'm not your mother!
I wouldn't want him to be my father, much less my mother. I've noticed that the school has a very interesting student body. Suddenly, the sergeant's face turns from a frown to a sly grin.
Oh, I see. You mean the girls, right? Like what you've seen so far? He elbows you in the ribs a little too hard. Oh, creepy.
Well, it's certainly not what I expected, to say the least.
Neither was it for me. But I like they taught you that basic, adapt and overcome.
Not like I have much of a choice at this point. Maybe I should try getting in touch with the administration again and figure out what the hell, why the hell I'm here. Hey, say, Sarge, I have another question for you. What's your story? What did you do before working as a drill instructor?
Beforehand, I was a gunner. And up until this position as a tank commander, tanks are my passion. Hell, I believe I've been in every tank out there. Light tanks, heavy tanks, tank destroyers, you name it. I've probably been in it.
His eyes spark a little too much for your comfort.
Let me ask you something, recruit. Have you much experience with tanks?
Just in basic.
A little in basic training?
Oh, that's me. A little in basic training.
I knew you weren't that much of a little proof. Let me tell you what she looked like.
Oh, God. She, Sergeant? Sergeant, are we talking about...
Well, maybe this will straighten you out, recruit.
He hands you the DVD that he's held tightly in his hand since the beginning of the conversation. You glance quickly at the title, Triple X Ammo Racks. It has a picture of a mouse super heavy tank on the cover. Sergeant, is this? He slaps you on the back, laughing.
It's the only gift you're getting, recruit, so enjoy it.
Oh, God. He laughs to himself as he walks out of the store, waving goodbye to the shopkeeper. This place just keeps getting weirder and weirder. You tuck the DVD under your arm and start heading home. Back in the streets, day has turned to night, and the bustle of tourists is replaced by the bustle of slightly more intoxicated tourists. As you walk home through Akabara, you hear a voice call out from behind you. Oh God, it's her again. Erwin! Oh hey, IS-2. What's up? You wouldn't believe how hard you are to catch up with. I swear I had to jog the last 3 blocks. You followed me for 3 blocks? No, 6. I just jogged for the last 3. Okay, that's mildly disturbing. I love Erwin. Erwin's the best. So let's go out. You know, as tempting as that sounds, I actually was just heading home. That's okay, I can go with you. Oh, no, we don't invite crazy into the bedroom. Never invite crazy into the bedroom because crazy doesn't leave. Come on, let's go. IS-2, that's really sweet, but I need to go. Oh, okay, well, will you call me? Yes. Yeah, sure, but for now, I need to get going. I'll catch with you later. I have this steaming hot tank porn under my arm I gotta watch. She smiles before scampering off. IS-2 smiles at you as she walks down the street. Weird tanks, weird city, you mumble, as you continue to make your way home. This game is fascinating. Fascinating. It's good to finally be home. You toss the sergeant's DVD on top of your desk. I was hoping at least the sergeant would have been normal. Looks like that ain't happening. I guess I'll try and get some rest before class tomorrow. You lay on your bed and drift off to sleep.
So in review, many large caliber rounds, at or otherwise, may bounce against properly angled armor.
Or AT, sorry.
Even the thinnest armor can bounce a high velocity round if the angle is severe enough. As such, take care to present as little of your armor as possible. Avoid showing the enemy your broadside, and be extremely careful of penetration from the rear.
Rear penetration sounds right up the gunnery's alley, huh, Sherman? The Senpai does have a thing for flanking maneuvers. Oh, God. Really? Because I have some personal intel that he prefers Amorax. Big Amorax. Oh? Which do you prefer? She grins teasingly. Oh, God, Sherman, not you, too. I'm not answering that question, Sherman. Lame.
Recruit, what are you whispering about back there?
Sir?
Don't you sir me, maggot?
Suddenly, you have an idea. This recruit has a question regarding penetration.
Go on.
This recruit is wondering whether or not the size of the bore affects penetration, sir. Is it better to have a large bore, a long barrel, or is it, or just the skill to aim well?
Oh. What the hell are you implying, recruit?
This recruit is simply inquiring as to how the Sergeant prefers to penetrate tanks. Is it even possible with a smaller gun? Oh shit, he's pissed.
Wait, how big is your bore?
Oh, that's her. Well, maybe she said it like that. How big is your bore?
Sherman, not now. Class outside, we're having a practical drill in angular armor. Recruit Lamour here has graciously volunteered himself as the first target.
Oh, God. Sir?
Don't you sir me, maggot, outside now, or my boots go far up your ass. It hits teeth.
And hard. I'm trying.
All right, tanks. Which one of you is going to take the first shot at Recruit Lamour here?
Oh, God. I'm nervous to see them shoot. I just want to point out, I am nervous to see them shoot. How do tank girls shoot? If this goes where I think it might be going, stream is going to be stopping very, very quickly. Just. Panzer IV says, Sergeant, he can't angle his armor.
Well, he best learn to real quick then.
I volunteer, senpai.
Well, if it isn't the bright American star herself, front and center.
Oh shit. Oh, what type of round should I load? Oh, God.
Total line, Sherman. Load hit.
Heavy, HE, or whatever. I.
Recruit, angle your armor.
How?
Angle it.
35 degrees to the right. Who the fuck am I kidding? I'm screwed.
Round's ready, Sergeant.
Take aim.
Sherman, wait, please don't shoot me. You don't want to do this, please, please, please. High explosive, that's it, thank you. Come on, man, angle, here it comes. Shit!
Fire!
Woo-woo, she's excited. Irwin? Irwin! God, is that you? God, is that you? God, am I dead?
Fortunately, you are not, recruit!
Oh. This is great.
Seems the pinnacle of American engineering. Couldn't hit the broadside of a goddamn aircraft carrier! Tomorrow we will be having class in the field. You're dismissed, maggot.
Oh, she had to build, hit the building. Oh, shit. Look at that. Wrecked. Ugh. Am I dead? No, mostly not. But you did take a beating. How did I get here? Panzer IV says, you need to take it easier when I don't want you to get hurt. I'm alright then? I can't carry you home every time you go off getting yourself into trouble. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We have a tank girl in the room with us. We gotta be careful, guys. Me? I remember not a lot, actually. What happened? Don't worry about it. Just try and get some sleep. She puts her hand on your head. Gosh, humans really can't take that much damage, can they? You weren't the one getting shot at. I know, Erwin. Well, thanks for carrying me home, though. Oh, don't mention it, she blushes. Just wanted to make sure you were okay. Panzer IV leans in closer. Uh-oh. Do you want to kiss the German panzer tank? Uh-oh. Erwin, I wanted to ask you... New guy! I wanted to make sure you were all right.
Motherfucker!
Cheeky with the $5. Thank you very much, friend. Thank you. It's very much appreciated. Scared the crap out of me. I was like, whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I heard the noise. He's fine, Sherman. Well, I brought some snacks to cheer you up. She hands you a small bag of pretzels. These are expired, Sherman. I said brought, not bought. I'm going to head home. Get some rest, Erwin. Phew, she seemed mad. Was it something I said? No, it's all right, Sherman. Anyway, thanks for checking on me. I think I was mostly just surprised by the shot. I feel fine now. Good, because tomorrow Sergeant is having us do another outdoor thing. He wanted me to bring you the address. She hands you a slip of paper with a lat long coordinates. 37.41 north, 141.02 east. Yep, see you tomorrow, new guy. Of course, it's latitude and longitude coordinates. Ugh. Because I know those, you know, just go, right?